and gentlemen, welcome to day five finals here at the 2017 Canada Summer Games. We have a countless number of volunteers and officials that we would like to thank for all of their efforts over this week. So ladies and gentlemen, right now, how about a round of applause for your volunteers and your officials here at the pool?
The 2017 Canada Summer Games is supported by Motor Coach Industries and New Flyer Industries, moving you forward together. The Government of Canada, Manitoba Liquor and Lotteries, applauding the athletes of the 2017 Canada Summer Games. The Winnipeg Free Press, RBC Training Ground, supporting Canada's next generation of Olympians. Sport Check. Your better starts here.
mention of a couple other people who sat on the meet organizing committee. The venue co-chairs, Mr. Dwayne Armstrong and Mr. Steve Malloy. Countless hours by these two gentlemen organizing this event. Here at the Pan-Am Games Pool. this ball is the halfway point for Raven Dillman. 756-04. Massey in second. A bit less than 6 seconds back is Drew Edwards in lane number five. He's gained a little bit of ground. He's got to get going to gain 5 seconds over the next 300 meters. Massey sitting comfortably in second in lane number two. Here we go, the finish. Making it a distance.
63, this is the male.
the final, 28-6-9.
The 2017 Canada Summer Games is supported by the Province of Manitoba, investing in the future of our athletes. Travel Manitoba. Manitoba, Canada's heart beats. Konica Minolta, giving shape to ideas. Deloitte, presenting sponsor of the VIP program. Enns Brothers, on water, on dirt, on land, and on snow. Enns Brothers can take you there. Payworks, a strong community partner from coast to coast.
Daniel Chartrand, member of the Manitoba Métis Federation.
Le gagnant de l'homme 500 mètres libre, c'est...
Winning the gold medal, adding the 1500 meter freestyle to his 400 and 800 meter freestyle gold medals already, in a time of 15:56.99 from British Columbia.
Ici pour présenter la médaille bronze, nous avons Madame Carolyn Merritt de la Host Society Board of Directors.
Here to present the bronze medal, this is Carolyn Merritt from the Host Society Board of Directors.
Et le gagnant du médaille bronze, c'est...
Winning the bronze medal from Team Alberta, Alexandra Butler.
Ici pour présenter la médaille d'argent, nous avons Monsieur Tony Gordon de New Flyer.
Here to present the silver medal, Mr. Tony Gordon from New Flyer, a swimming sports sponsor.
Et le gagnant du médaille d'argent, c'est...
Winning the silver medal, representing Team New Brunswick, Brooklyn Dockray.
Et finalement, ici pour présenter la médaille d'or, nous avons Monsieur Daniel Chartrand de la Fédération Métis du Manitoba.
And here to present the gold medal, Mr. Daniel Chartrand from the Manitoba Métis Federation.
Et la gagnante des femmes 50 mètres d'eau, c'est...
Winning the gold medal in the women's 50 meter backstroke in a time of 29.57, representing Team Ontario, Hannah Henderson. Congratulations to all of our winners.
Félicitations à tous les médaillés.
Ladies and gentlemen, your medalists in the women's 50 meter backstroke.
Mesdames et messieurs, vos médaillés pour la femme 50 mètres d'eau.
Just call. And our next medal presentation. Mr. Referee. Thank you. Thank you.
Et vous, de quelle façon allez-vous célébrer le 150e anniversaire de la Confédération?
Il y a 160 ans, James Richardson a fondé une entreprise céréalière d'une personne. Aujourd'hui, cet esprit avant-gardiste subsiste toujours, en aidant à nourrir le monde, en nous fournissant l'énergie dont nous avons besoin pour vivre, en assurant ce qui nous tient à cœur et en nous aidant à investir dans l'avenir. Nous sommes James Richardson et Fils Limité, une entreprise familiale depuis 1857.
Ça, c'est une personne de 50 ans. Ça aussi, et ça aussi. Et ça, ça pourrait être son véhicule. Ça aussi, et ça aussi. Ça, ça pourrait être sa maison. Ou celle-là, ou même celle-là. Ça, ça pourrait être ses petits. Et ça, son passe-temps. Comme celui-là, ou celui-là. Ça, ça pourrait être son rêve. Ça plus. Nous sommes tous différents. C'est pourquoi vous méritez plus que de simples conseils financiers génériques. Grâce au groupe Investors, profitez de conseils réellement adaptés à vos besoins.
Category.
Les Jeux d'été du Canada 2017 sont appuyés par Motor Coach Industries and New Flyer Industries, ensemble pour vous transporter vers l'avenir. La ville de Winnipeg. Tourisme Winnipeg. Planifiez votre prochain séjour à tourismewinnipeg.com. Société d'assurance publique du Manitoba. Soyons des champions en compétition et au volant. Si on conduit, texto interdit. RDS, diffuseur officiel des Jeux d'été du Canada 2017. Birchwood Automotive Group, fier de parrainer les Jeux du Canada 2017.
And here we go. still looking very strong. Put herself nearly 10 meters ahead of the field. As we come to the 300 meter mark, Emma O'Croynan sitting in first. Zoe Froh out of lane number one, holding on to second place in a great race for that bronze medal. We've got five swimmers all battling for bronze right now. As the morning goes through the 300, 318.43. And that 10 meters means 5 full seconds on Zoe Froh sitting in lane number one. And Froh's going to keep her eye on her teammate in lane number two. And Archer in lane number four right up there in the medal contention spot. It was 4:22 to win the 400 meter freestyle. And she's looking very strong here. At the halfway point, O'Croynan turning at 4:26.19. That's a great out for O'Croynan. Number one, followed by her teammate, Loretta. for her. And we're going to try and get O'Croydon going here off of this last wall. We'll make some noise for her. She tries to get under that 9 minute mark. 8:24.97. A 34-0 split. She should be just under. And as we said, her personal best time is a 9:03. We'll look to see if O'Croydon can add in her legs here over the last 10 meters. And here goes O'Croydon, 8:58.54.
Mark.
And we're going to have a little bit of a change here. Looking at hitting the wall, it's
Les Jeux d'été du Canada 2017 sont appuyés par la province du Manitoba, investir dans l'avenir de nos athlètes. Travel Manitoba, au Manitoba, bat le cœur du Canada. Konica Minolta, qui réalise les idées. Deloitte, commanditaire présentateur du programme des dignitaires. Enns Brothers, votre centre populaire des véhicules de loisirs et de sport nautique. Payworks, un partenaire fort d'un océan à l'autre.
He's got 3.5 seconds over Bourbonnais, Nova Scotia, in lane number 3. And Scott Pfeiffer in lane number 4, just ahead of Bourbonnais. And sitting in third, it is going to be lane number 2, Lucas Sato from Nova Scotia, as they come to the wall. And it's going to be Pfeiffer in 2:12.
Thank you.
national age group record by 3 full seconds, winning his 5th individual gold medal of the weekend, tying the record for most amount of medals with 9 in the sport of swimming at the Canada Games.
When you're looking for a little extra exhilaration. When you want to fire up your senses. When you need to feel the excitement in every second. There's only one place that pulls out all the stops and leaves you wanting more. The Club Regent Casino and Event Center. Your moment awaits.
Come with us and walk the fine line between getting too close to something powerful and being just near enough to let it touch you. Manitoba, Canada's heart beats.
Here at Kanaka Minolta, we take pride that you don't care what we do, because by providing you with secure cloud services, expert IT support. Thanks, guys. Innovative technology like medical imaging and a whole host of printing capabilities.
We focus on the process so you can focus on what you really care about, your business. You're welcome.
Why do we put so much effort into engineering the Can-Am Defender? Why do we equip it with tough Rotax engines featuring best-in-class torque? Why do we give it industry-leading towing and hauling capabilities? And why do we make it clever with versatile cargo solutions and much more? Well, why do you put so much effort in everything you do? Because a job worth doing is worth doing right. Can-Am Defender. Tough, capable, clever.
For all the places you'll go, on water, on dirt, on land, and on snow, Enns Brothers can take you there.
Plastic. Évidemment, ici pour présenter la médaille d'or, nous avons Monsieur Stéphane Lazon.
And here to present the gold medal, Mr. Stéphane Lazon, the Parliamentary Secretary for Sport and Persons with a Disability.
Et la gagnante de la 50 mètres libre para multiclass, c'est...
And winning the 50 meter freestyle in our para multiclass category in a time of 26:41 from Team Ontario, Tyson McDonald.
Félicitations à tous les médaillés.
Congratulations to all of our winners.
Mesdames et messieurs, comme gagnant de les hommes 50 libre para multiclass.
Ladies and gentlemen, your medalist in the men's 50 meter freestyle para multiclass event.
En prochain, nous avons le prix de médaille pour les femmes 800 mètres libres.
Bronze medal.
Félicitations à tous les médaillés.
Congratulations to all of our winners.
Mesdames et messieurs, vos gagnants de la femme 800 mètres libres.
Ladies and gentlemen, your medalists in the women's 800 meter freestyle.
Les Jeux d'été du Canada 2017 sont appuyés par la province du Manitoba, investir dans l'avenir de nos athlètes. Travel Manitoba, au Manitoba, bat le cœur du Canada. Konica Minolta, qui réalise les idées. Deloitte, commanditaire présentateur du programme des dignitaires. Enns Brothers, votre centre populaire des véhicules de loisirs et de sport nautique. Payworks, un partenaire fort d'un océan à l'autre.
And run.
Society Board of Directors.
Les Jeux d'été du Canada 2017 sont appuyés par Motor Coach Industries and New Flyer Industries, ensemble pour vous transporter vers l'avenir. Le gouvernement du Canada, la Société manitobaine des alcools et des loteries. On applaudit les athlètes aux Jeux d'été du Canada 2017. Le Winnipeg Free Press. Camp de recrues RBC. Appuyez la prochaine génération d'athlètes olympiques. SportCheck. S'améliorer, ça commence ici.
Finalists in the women's 200 meter individual medley. Shelby Newkirk in lane number two has already won a number of events here in the 2017 Canada Games. Top seed based on time in lane number four is Angela Marina from Team Ontario. And Marina in the preliminary swam a 2:45.60. Sire Arianna Hunsicker in lane number five, just 13 years old, the youngest competitor in this.
Les Jeux d'été du Canada 2017 sont appuyés par Motor Coach Industries and New Flyer Industries, ensemble pour vous transporter vers l'avenir. La ville de Winnipeg. Tourisme Winnipeg. Planifiez votre prochain séjour à tourismewinnipeg.com. Société d'assurance publique du Manitoba. Soyons des champions en compétition et au volant. Si on conduit, texto interdit. RDS, diffuseur officiel des Jeux d'été du Canada 2017. Birchwood Automotive Group, fier de parrainer les Jeux du Canada 2017.
Thank you.
get the placings. As we get ready for our next event is going to be the 50 meter freestyle.
Jessica!
Portland Dogfight, and the bronze medal by the Team Ontario, Genevieve Sassaville. Results on the board are official.
Thank you. silver going to Ontario's Josh Lendo. And unofficially drawn is going to Quebec's Brandon Lacroix. Results on the board are official.
Winnipeg, bring the kids. Winnipeg, bring your grandma.
It's Wanda Coop. She's from here.
It's fascinating.
Winnipeg, bring Stacy from Halifax. Cheers, Stacy.
Cheers.
Winnipeg, we bring it, so you bring them.
Have you ever wondered if you could separate yourself from the pack? Do you have speed, power, endurance, strength, enough to rise to the top? How about enough to train with the best in the nation? Enough to compete on the world stage? RBC Training Ground is back. We're visiting more communities in search of Canada's future Olympians. Could it be you? Visit rbctrainingground.ca to see where we're headed.
Good time. Nothing refreshes like the easy drinking ice cold taste of a tall glass of milk.
Now this is what I call a home run.
Thank you.
Les Jeux d'été du Canada 2017 sont appuyés par la province du Manitoba, investir dans l'avenir de nos athlètes. Travel Manitoba, au Manitoba, bat le cœur du Canada. Konica Minolta, qui réalise les idées. Deloitte, commanditaire présentateur du programme des dignitaires. Enns Brothers, votre centre populaire des véhicules de loisirs et de sport nautique. Payworks, un partenaire fort d'un océan à l'autre.
Number 7, Team Saskatchewan.
Najana Kowal-Witt, serving on
The 2017 Canada Summer Games is supported by Motor Coach Industries and New Flyer Industries, moving you forward together. The Government of Canada, Manitoba Liquor and Lotteries, applauding the athletes of the 2017 Canada Summer Games. The Winnipeg Free Press, RBC Training Ground, supporting Canada's next generation of Olympians. Sport Check, your better starts here.
And we do have two heats in this event. First one will be heat number one of two, Mr. Referee. Thank you. course, and